Okay, more Breath of the Wild. Yeah. Oh no, we're on to the final Divine Beast. Final Trial, yeah. For Champions Ballad. I didn't think that cutscene would start straight away. It caught me off guard. That's why I had to load up this as. Right, here we go. Final dungeon. Might as well change my armor back. Where's my outfit of the wild? I'm gonna wear the green hat again. I like how the Korok is gone as well. He's just like Link's own divine beast now, based around him. I can't remember if this is make it to the end or do I have to find terminals around the place. I guess we'll find out now. Yep, it's terminals. What's the challenge in here?
Yeah.
Here we go. I just want to see what's up here. To rotate this around to get it out this hole. Got it. Right, so that's the first terminal. Is there an enemy? Yeah, there's two enemies down there now. But I thought for a minute there I might have missed the door, which I guess I probably did. I just try and lock it in. Now I have to lock it into this one. Thank you. That's not lock. And that is the second terminal. Where the hell did that thing come from? Oh jeez. That's how we do a puzzle. How do I get up to these side parts? I guess I gotta get on top of that gear. In here. Okay, what's the deal with this one? Why isn't it? Aha. Thank you. do this one. What happens if I spin this around the opposite side? Nah, it didn't work. Something to do with the water. Wait, why am I having a crisis? Can I use this to go? Oh, there we go. Here we go. Alright, that's the terminal there. What is the solution here? Yeah, I would have thought, well, could have knocked me the other way. Right, there. That's the third one done. Alright, so only one left to do. It's the other one. Now there's a flying guardian floating around. And we've got a wind turbine in here. I thought I could tread the needle there. Did it. Fourth one down. The music's also changing. Is this doing anything? Locked it into place properly. I gotta get metal right in there. Big boy himself, Maz Koshia. Guy's huge. Right, here we go. Final boss of the DLC. Fighting the monk himself. So, looking at this, it's more of a, take the Master Koga fight, and this is more like, yeah, this is what this fight, that fight should have been. To dodge both of those attacks. Lucky shot there. Oh, that might have been a real one. Right, so that's the halfway point now. Oh god, he's got a mega mushroom. Thank you. Alright, Guardian Spear broke. Got him. These clones. Didn't even get it in time. Though, Herbosa's Fury is about to get back up, so I should be able to use that on him. It's good to get Mipha's Grace. Mipha's weapon as well. I haven't even used that this entire playthrough. That is a fun fight, I'll give it that. I also like how it's different, it's actually different from the Blights anyway. I was afraid of running out of weapons though. We got the Master Cycle Zero. You're basically just a motorbike. Problem with this is you get this so late in the game. What's up, Cass? One final memory.
Welcome, warriors. I'd like to thank you for joining me here today, and for your bravery in accepting this fateful task. I officially appoint you Hyrule's champions, and bestow upon you this sacred garb. That blue is a symbol of the royal family, one that has been passed down for countless generations. Those garments you now wear were all crafted by my daughter, Zelda. Zelda, I trust you with the task only a daughter of the royal family can fulfill. Lead our champions, Princess, and together, protect our kingdom from the threat of Calamity Ganon.
I tell you. Those formal shindigs really take it out of me.
This is the Sheikah slate, eh?
It is. Apparently, there are more uses for it than we originally thought. Sadly, we've yet to decipher all of its secrets.
The princess showed me something strange recently. Somehow it can create true-to-life images.
Wow. I would love to see it. Princess? May I ask a special favor of you?
All right, this spot should work nicely. Keep your eyes on the Sheikah slate, everyone. Daruk, can you crouch down a bit? You're as big as Death Mountain.
Huh? Oh.
What's with the glum face, Princess? Give me a big smile.
Huh? It's like...
Ravali, move your tail closer to the group.
Fine.
Mipha, you look so tense. Deep breaths, okay?
Right.
Reminds me of taking family photos at Christmas. It's always the same.
Stay just like that. Here we go. Smile. Click snap.
Thank you.
was the first camera actually invented? Picture of the champions.
Your journey, every step. You have overcome every challenge with great courage. With the power that you have attained, I am certain you can defeat Calamity Ganon. Truly.
Well then, that's the Champions Ballad complete. Kinda is a bookends though for the game, because you start the game here with that cutscene and pretty much the Champions Ballad ended it all, because that was the last DLC content that came out for the game. And with that, we are done. And all that's left for us to do is the castle itself and wrap up Breath of the Wild finally. With that, good night.